Hey you two, mainly Butch coming at you again in the kitchen. It'll be rocking the kitchen in the Kitchen Chronicles. Anyway, so I was gonna do this tag that I got. 10 things I love about being a lesbian. What is there not to love about being a lesbian? Okay? You get to sleep with beautiful women, you get to have beautiful women on your arm in the mall, and all the guys envy you. I mean, what is there not to love about being a lesbian? I tried to make a list anyway, you know, which is harder than you might think, so you really ought to try this, alright? Number one, I love women. Women are soft, sweet, sensual, awesome. Number two, I dislike sex with guys. It's just not me. It's just gross. It's messy and smelly and you know, guys don't smell good, and they don't feel good, and they don't have that beautiful soft skin, and that beautiful smell that a woman has, and they don't have that beautiful touch that a woman has. So, number three, lesbians seem to be more open people. I really think, you know, in my experience in life, that I have found that lesbians are more open than most any other people that I've ever met. They will say their mind, they will arise to the occasion when there's a crisis. They will, you know, be there for you, and they don't shy away from conflict and controversy, and I think that's great. Lesbians seem to be powerful, you know, and I love that power, that feminine power, you know. And even though I'm butch, I mean, that the butch is sort of the mix of that masculine and feminine, and it just feels good. Number four, women are far better conversationalists. They can talk and hold an eloquent conversation, or just have, you know, a down and dirty conversation without, feeling all, you know, emotified about it, you know. Women can definitely, be more emotional and can be okay with that, you know. And that attracts me to women. So, number five, women smell the best. Oh, absolutely. I love the smell of a woman, of all different kinds of women. And I just, you know, smell is such an important thing. If you don't like the smell of the person that you are that close to, that you are intimate with, then you're gonna have a problem. Because smell is an incredibly powerful sense, and it's a sense that was given to us to determine partially who's a good mate for us. You know, just like in the animal kingdom, they all smell each other's asses. Well, we don't smell each other's asses so much, but we definitely use smell as an attractor. So, I love the way women smell. Number six, women are smart, and I like smart. Smart, you know, they don't put that dumb look on their face like, oh, no. Women will tell you the way it is, and they're smart, and they pay attention. And that's just so attractive. Number seven, I don't have to pretend to be somebody else with women, you know. You know, it seems like when you're around guys, they want you to be somebody else other than who you are, you know. And you get all that bullshit stereotyping shit, like you haven't been with the right guy and all that shit. Women don't pull that crap. You know, even straight women don't pull that crap. I have never had a straight woman say to me, oh, you just haven't been with the right guy. No, they don't say that. They get curious. So, number seven. What was that, number seven? I guess that was number seven. Number eight. The passion between women is just more intense. And anybody who is a lesbian understands exactly what I mean. The passion and the intimacy between women is just so much more intense and so much more heated, and I think we give more of ourselves, you know, and that makes the intensity climb, alright? Number nine, butch clothes are just more comfortable. I'm a butch lesbian, so, you know, for me, part of why I love being a lesbian is because the clothing, butch clothing, guys' clothing is just so much more comfortable, so much roomier, and fits me so much better. I look absolutely stupid in a dress. I haven't worn a dress since, oh my god, 1992, to my sister's wedding, and I was so uncomfortable, it was horrible. Let's see, number 10. I can't shop in the guys section. Again, goes right back to clothes. I don't have to worry about going in the women's section and look like an idiot. I can go to the guys section, pick out what I want, and get the frick out of there. So, number 11. No one expects me to wear a dress. Being a butch lesbian, nobody even expects me to wear a dress. When my family says that they're having a formal event, they expect me to show up in a tux, or they expect me to show up looking cute and butch. You know, they don't expect me to show up in a dress and heels. So that's a great thing about being a lesbian. So, number 12, straight girls give me the sweetest smiles. And yeah, they do. You know, I'm sorry, but straight girls, they got that curious thing about them, and when they see a butch lesbian that they think is attractive, they will give you the cutest smiles and try to strike up conversation with you. I just think it's so cute. And it's a great thing about being a lesbian, is that you can talk to any woman and still feel comfortable. Let's see. What am I, all the way up to, like, number 13, or what am I? I don't know. I love the looks I get from them. And I love the looks I get from the straight guys when they see me with the beautiful girl on my arm. That just makes my day. I think it's a freaking riot. I always give them a big smile back to let them know, hey, buddy, I can see your envy. You know? And last but not least, the biggest thing I love about being a lesbian is it's just who I am. You know? It's just me. It's always been me since I was a little tiny kid. You know, I have always known that I was a lesbian. I didn't have a word for it until I was old enough to figure it out to look it up in the dictionary, which I want to bet a lot of people did, especially back in the 70s when I was growing up. You know, I graduated from high school in 1980 and grew up in the 70s, and I know that I looked it up in the dictionary before we had computers and all this other stuff, before we had the internet and cell phones. You know, and I heard the word somewhere and looked it up and said, yeah, baby, that's me. And, you know, and that was the beginning sort of my coming out, I think. And I just love being who I am. And I think that that is the biggest thing about, you know, that I love about being a lesbian. It's who I am. All right, I hope everybody's having a good morning. It's early morning here in Maine. Miss Nola got me out of bed very early to go outside this morning. And then, of course, she went back to bed on the couch. And I'm up and watching videos and just thought I'd do this one because I said I was going to do it yesterday. Peace, peace.